When that happens in America, we help them get back up on their feet.
Stronger. And as long as I'm president, that's... I mean, there are cases where, you know, folks leave a sponge in your gut and sew you back up, and after a while, you're feeling worse than when you went in.
And he's trying to build this company back up, and...
I am going to meet back up with you at the end of the day.
Each time they see Magadonga beaten back, beaten black and blue during one protest, only to get right back up and lead another, singing freedom songs at the top of her lungs in full view of security forces, the threat of a policeman's baton loses some of its power.
I sat back up, fell down, and I struggled to get back up, and I fell down again, and...
Now we must show that we will back up those words with deeds. That's why I want to take steps like making sure payroll taxes for middle-class families don't go back up next year.
Or you can choose those savings to rebuild equity in your homes, which will help most underwater homeowners come back up for air more quickly.
That's money that can be put back into the homes of those folks who are saving money on the refinancing, helping to build their equity back up.
Would we back up our words with deeds? Would we sustain our cooperation? Today, here in Seoul, we can answer.
And I said that we had to do everything we can to prevent and end atrocities. And so I want to report back to some of you today to let you know that as president, I've done my utmost to back up those words with deeds.
And for some of you who are underwater, you might say, you know, instead of spending that money, I can plow that back into equity in my home and build that back up, which would further strengthen housing prices here in Nevada and around the country.
Number two, we have put forward an idea that I think a lot of Americans think makes sense, which is we've got historically low interest rates now, and the housing market is beginning to tick back up, but it's still not at all where it needs to be.
Number five, making sure that the National Guard and other federal assets are in place to help with getting the transportation systems back up and running. That's going to be critical.
So, Franks, look back up here now.
The American auto industry is thriving. America.
And we will back up those prayers with deeds for as long as it takes.
The advantage of putting these on the rental market is obviously if somebody's living in them, they're more likely to maintain them. And it creates the kind of atmosphere in the neighborhood that allows property values to go back up. But it is absolutely true that with the expansion of technology, this is an area that's moving very quickly, with the revelations that have depleted public trust, that if there are some additional things that we can do to build that trust back up, then we should do them.
No matter what you've been through. No matter what the struggles you have faced, you all get back up.
And yes, we will stumble, but I know we'll get back up.
And what that gives us is the opportunity to test how serious are they. But it also gives us an assurance that if it turns out 6 months from now that they're not serious, we can dial those sanctions right back up. So what's going to be important is to build that back up.
I might get you back up on your feet at some point.
To back up this commitment, all 28 NATO allies will now provide security assistance to Ukraine.
Okay, the first thing you need to know is when Benny and I met in the Oval Office, he asked if he could sign back up.
And when individuals like the ones I introduced are being held down, it's our job to help lift them back up.